Welcome to the Billionaire Club, the place where future billionaires come to get inspired. Just click the subscribe button if you want to become billionaire.
Social media stars are going all out to make the best collaborative content. And for the Hype House, that means living in $13 million mega mansions to film their videos. TikTok stars like Addison Rae and the D'Amelio sisters have made living in luxury mansions into a legitimate job. These gorgeous LA mansions have everything from disco rooms to resort-style swimming pools and can cost more than $40,000 a month to rent. Here's a look inside the Hype House and the even more expensive $23 million clubhouse Daisy Keach bought to compete with her former TikTok roommates. You've probably heard of TikTok and the Hype House, even if you're not familiar with these social media stars' lucrative videos. Founded in December 2019, the Hype House is a collective of about 20 rising Gen Z stars on TikTok, with the idea being that these young entrepreneurs can pool their resources and talent together to film videos that get them noticed and secure them some pretty big marketing deals in the process. But to make the big bucks, these stars have to have lots of money and space to really let their creativity shine. This is why founders Daisy Keach, Chase Hudson, Thomas Petru, Alex Warren, and Cover Annan had the idea to start their very own collective TikTok account and settle themselves into a suitably luxurious mansion. To get the Hype House going, Keach and Hudson put up $18,000 each, while Petru, Annan, and Warren each gave $5,000. With the cash, they put a deposit on a gorgeous and private Encino mansion, with enough room for all of them to let their TikTok dances and challenges take center stage. The idea of a collective house for social media stars definitely isn't new, and Thomas Petru actually got the idea after spending time in the Team 10 house, a similar collective of YouTubers led by Jake Paul. That mansion in particular cost $7.4 million. The Hype House in Encino is smaller in comparison, but it's only the first of a few mansions this TikTok collective would end up operating from. The 6,600 square foot residence is worth about $3.6 million. It's a Spanish-style mansion perched at the top of a hill on an exclusive gated street, which is necessary since social media stars often have to deal with fans showing up at their doorstep unannounced. The property features a huge backyard with a spacious pool. There are 6 bedrooms and 7 bathrooms, an enormous kitchen and dining room, and multiple living rooms. There's also a winding staircase where the stars love posing for photos, and a glamorous interior courtyard. The huge master suite is also impressive, and it features a lounge area and an in-suite bathroom. It costs one of the collective's members $900 a month to rent one of the mansion's rooms. But as you can imagine, 6 bedrooms isn't quite enough for 20 young adults to live comfortably. So the Hype House did what any growing family would and decided to splurge on a second and even more expensive headquarters. The second Hype House is even more impressive than the first. It's actually the old Clout House, formerly occupied by YouTuber FaZe, so it's used to being lived in by forward-thinking young go-getters. It's worth almost $9 million and has 10 bedrooms and 13 bathrooms across 12,500 square feet, so it's definitely an upgrade from the original location. The epic mansion features a gourmet kitchen with a breakfast bar and tons of balconies. It also has plenty of entertainment features that serve as interesting backdrops for TikTok videos. There's a games room, a theater, and even a disco room. There's also a resort-style pool, sauna, and spa. For added convenience, the mansion has its own elevator, and there's also a huge gym with plenty of space for all 20 residents, and a bar and wine cellar, even though technically most of the home's occupants aren't quite legal drinking age. Of course, the monthly rent of this Hype House upgrade is significantly more than the Encino mansion. The home costs about $40,000 a month to rent, so each member coughs up about $2,000 every month to keep their luxury lifestyle going. But despite having a glamorous home and lots of friends to share it with, life in a collective is the same as life with roommates, and that means there are lots of disagreements. One disagreement in particular resulted in one member suing the collective and moving out, but the new mansion she got her hands on afterwards would put this LA party pad to shame. Earlier we mentioned Daisy Keach, a huge TikTok star and one of the Hype House's founding members. Well, in March of 2020, she ditched the collective after a nasty dispute with other members and started a legal battle to get credit as a co-founder of the house. But Daisy wasn't done living with fellow social media stars. Instead of moving out on her own, she decided to start a bigger and better collaborative TikTok house. She set her hopes on a new collective she calls the Clubhouse in Beverly Hills. It's a mansion almost twice the size of the Hype House, with 12,000 square feet of living space on a 1-acre plot of land. This mansion is worth a whopping $23 million, which makes both of the hype houses look like child's play. There are 7 bedrooms and 9 bathrooms, a library, a movie theater, and a gourmet kitchen. There's also a wine cellar, and the yard features a gorgeous swimming pool. There's even a private gated driveway, which is something the second hype house is missing. The mansion also has a gym, absolutely huge living rooms, and plenty of outdoor seating, including a rooftop lounge. Rent for this place costs about $49,000 per month. The clubhouse might seem like the type of paradise you'd never want to leave, but like we said, collective living isn't the easiest thing. Though she initially footed the bill for the glitzy residence, Daisy Keach ended up getting sick of the collaborative environment and moved out in August of 2020 to start living and working on her own. There was also trouble in paradise for other hype house occupants, because soon after Daisy left the original hype house, many other popular members followed. In May 2020, the D'Amelio sisters left because the house was becoming too much of a business and they wanted to branch out on their own. Another huge star, Addison Rae, left soon after and no longer associates with her former co-workers. So why all the hype over having a collaborative TikTok house anyway? While we wanted to focus on the gorgeous mansions, before we got into who lived inside, it's important to mention the incredible fame of the young adults who pooled together the funds to rent these multi-million dollar homes. Companies can cough up as much as $250,000 for one sponsored post on TikTok. So while living together, these young stars have the ability to combine not just their money, but also their fame and audience. While living in the hype house, the residents shared cuts of the sponsorships and merchandise sales and then boosted their profiles, resulting in them banking even more money. The most notable TikTok personalities from the collective include Chase Hudson, Avani Gregg, Kovaranen, Thomas Petru, and Daisy Keach, as well as TikTok's biggest stars, Charlie D'Amelio, Dixie D'Amelio, and Addison Rae. These uber-popular stars are also worth the most. Addison Rae is worth $5 million, Charlie D'Amelio is worth $4 million, and Dixie D'Amelio is worth about $2.9 million. Some TikTokers, like Addison Rae, saw their follower count on the platform increase by more than 7 million soon after moving into the hype house, and they've used that fame to expand into merch sales, Instagram accounts, and even reality TV shows. So maybe a few months of living and loving and then becoming incredibly annoyed with fellow social media stars is a good idea for any up-and-coming celebrity. Would you ever think about giving it a shot? However, let's keep in mind that it's not all fun and games being a social media star. In fact, anyone who agrees to live in the hype house has to follow a few key rules. For starters, the members are allowed to have friends over, but they can't throw any wild parties. And if you happen to break something, you have 15 days to replace it. And of course, since this is a working environment after all members must make at least 3 TikTok videos per day. But considering each post can bring in thousands of dollars, that's probably not too much of a hassle. As a collective, the content and people that have come from the hype house are estimated to be worth more than $10 million.